In this video, we're going to solve this equation, given a squared minus b squared equals 2018 minus 2a. Here a and b are positive integers. Then we want to solve for ab. This question is from Australian Math Olympiad. Now how to solve this equation? We're going to start by moving this term to the left-hand side. Then we have a squared plus 2a minus b squared then equals 2018. Next, both sides plus 1. Then a squared plus 2a. Then we're going to plus 1 here. Then minus b squared. Then here, 2018 plus 1. Then these three terms can make a complete square. So that's a plus 1 squared minus b squared, then here 2019. The reason we're doing this, just try to have a product at the left-hand side. So now we can put the left-hand side as a product. Then here, just a plus 1 minus b, then a plus 1 plus b. Then for the left-hand side, we try to prime factorize 2019. So then 2019 equals 3 times 673. Because given a and b are positive integers, okay, a and b are positive integers. So that means this part. So that means a plus 1 plus b is bigger than 0. Because this one is bigger than 0, the right-hand side is bigger than 0. So that means this one must be bigger than 0. That's why we have the first factor, a plus 1 minus b, is also bigger than 0. Also by checking, 673 is a prime. Okay, so then here we have, by checking, 673 is prime. It's a prime number. Then how to check it? So there's a simple rule to check if a number is a prime number or not. So this is a simple rule. So here is how to checking a number is a prime number or not. Okay. So n is a prime number. If n is not divisible by any prime numbers less than or equal to n. So now let's see for our case. See for our case, what's n here? So this one just 673. Then we just need to check in if 673 is divisible by any prime numbers less than or equal to square root n. Okay, now let's see, square root n here just square root 673. And this one is less than 676. Then this one equals 26. So then we simply just check in. So if 673 is divisible by any prime numbers less than 26 or not. But then we can determine if this one is a prime number or not. Okay. But actually by checking, so this number is not divisible by any prime numbers less than 26. So that's why, so this number is a prime number. Okay, so now let's see. Let's continue here. So then here we have, because so the product at the left hand side equals the two prime factors at the right hand side. And also here this one's a minus, this one's a plus. So then this factor is less than here. So then we have two equations. That's the first factor equals 3. The second factor equals 673. So then we have these two equations. So the first one, so a plus 1 minus b equals 3. We see the first equation. Then the second one, a plus 1 plus b equals the second prime factor, so 673. Then we solve for a and b. So then let a equation 1 plus equation b. Then here we have just 2 times a plus 1, that equals 676. Then A plus 1 equals 338. Then just solve for A. Then A equals 337. So now we have the solution for A. So now let's take this number to the equation 2. Then we solve for B. So then here, just put the number to equation 2. And here, just B equals 673 minus A plus 1. Then here, 673 minus this number, 338. So then we have B equals 335. So that is the solution for B. So then we have the solution for the equation. Then here just the solution of the equation. AB just equals 337. Then here 335. So that is the answer for this question.